There'll always be a reason why you still haven't shed those few extra pounds you have packed on. Well, here are some tips to lose your weight in just 10 days. The first is eat more fiber. The best way to reduce calorie intake is by incorporating more fiber into your diet. The recommended amount is about 30 grams a day. The second simple tip is reduce the intake of carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are a staple in the diet of many. In fact, of all the food groups, the amount of carbs consumed is the highest. This poses a problem because every gram of carbohydrate contains 4 calories. And most foods that are rich in carbs barely possess any other nutrients. The third simple tip is eat healthier fats. There are healthy fats and there are the unhealthy ones as well. You need to make sure the fats you eat are good for your health. The fourth simple tip is get rid of junk. Most of us find it difficult to let go of our favorite food. Chips and cookies might be fattening and unhealthy, but we still end up having them. Which is why not, buying junk food is a good step towards losing weight. And the final tip is drink enough water. Drinking enough water is really important for your health. Insufficient water intake could actually be impacting how much you weigh. So, try out these 6 simple tips and lose your weight in just 10 days.